Unless someone paid him to do it.
I swear to God, if I find out you paid Mutator to go shadow Mewtwo the whole bracket.
I did not. I don't have the money for that. Wherever right. Nightshade went.
Alright, our RTO dip. Alright, here we go. Coach Steve versus Mutator, round one.
Round one.
We are seeing the edgy Mewtwo.
See how well he does it better than me.
He's definitely doing better at keeping out the icicle traps.
Yeah.
See if Coach can. Oh, nice swap. Right now, it's kind of a back and forth in neutral because both players are just kind of trying to keep things spaced and trying hard not to hiccup. That's a whole lot of jumping and aim wise.
Yeah.
There's the confirm right there.
Butt drop. Butt.
Very nice grab. Weavile's counter lasts like a million years.
Gets his burst online, Shadow Mewtwo. Gonna do whatever he can.
Very nice counter.
Yep, we're countering.
All of that. He has his own burst and he wastes it out Mutators.
Good 2-edge. Goes to Frogadier.
He was trying to poke his way in through like 6-Y.
Oh.
Very nice. And this should take the game because time is running out now.
Yep.
Nice recover to make sure of it.
Nope. Didn't even need the time.
Round two.
All right, heading into round two. We're seeing just a straight in homing.
Homing coming from Mutator here. Good JY and good JX. Gonna get the full extent of the combo.
Very, very good stuff from Mutator.
A lot of damage.
And now there's all the projectiles and traps out.
Burst coming out from Mutator.
He does not hesitate with his burst.
Nope.
He is set to use it every time it is out.
Ooh,
nice, nice.
Burst coming out from Steve. Oh, excuse me.
Is he high enough to avoid that? At least the full animation. He almost went off into space because people needed
yeah.
him.
Good Zen headbutt right there.
Yep. Mutator taking a quick round one. Let's see if Coach Steve is going to make any changes.
We'll see.
Nope, heading straight back in. With the...
Same support. Same
yep,
care.
He's gonna go. I would honestly go with Rotom first.
Yeah, see if that would work.
He's been. Mutator's been jumping an awful lot.
Yeah.
He gets something off the end. Nice. Straight into homing on him.
Gets the instant grab right there.
Yep.
Now he gets some traps going on.
See if he can set up some pressure right here.
Yep.
Knocking him into the ice.
Good grab from Mutator. Being able to reset it to dual face.
Very nice. Just dash
very questionable
in there. Agility.
Good 8-Y. Oh.
And grab. He has burst now. Yep, he's ready to use it. He's got a set up trap.
Yep. Gets a free grab off from it.
So Steve has his burst. Popping for some health. Going into new. Nicely done. Oh.
Yes. Got the shield online. That's that.
Oh, that's painful damage right there.
Indeed it is.
You have a dumb grab and burst Shadow Mewtwo.
What?
You have a dumb grab and burst Shadow Mewtwo.
He's a grappler. What do you expect?
Alright, Utah. Trying to convince people that their characters are grapplers.
I mean, Shadow Mewtwo's at least makes sense.
Okay, there we go. We got the homing cancel right there. He had enough of all those grabs.
Oh, that was a very questionable 6-Y. But gets his burst online.
Both players have burst, and yep. They're ready. Just kind of poking it out, playing the neutral. And no more neutral, it's grabby time. All Alright, setting all of that up.
Pressure.
Just running out of Coach Steve's burst as well.
There it is, the forward Y.
That forward Y is really strong.
Yeah, very strong.
It's
all right, Mutator takes